Tonight allows people a release for all the hatred and violence that they keep up inside them.
This won't bring him back.
It won't make you feel any better. Thank you.
It is a night that is defining our country.
Citizens, this will be a tradition we celebrate every year. Join the first purge.
Come say bye.
Go do your thing, sis.
Always.
I'll see you tonight.
People are now calling this controversial experiment of legalized crime the purge.
Do not purge!
Do not purge!
You and Isaiah, just stay with me during the purge.
Oh, we're gonna be fine on our own.
We are here with Dr. May Updale.
She came up with this experiment.
Is the purge a political device?
It is a psychological one. If we want to save our country, we must release all our anger in one night.
Tonight, we'll see the good and evil in everyone.
This is your emergency broadcast system announcing the commencement of the first purge.
Our neighborhood is under siege from a government who doesn't give a shit about any of us.
At the siren, all crime, including murder, will be legal for 12 hours.
There's a lot of good people out there who we're gonna have to protect.
All emergency services will be suspended.
We gotta be prepared for anything.
Your government thanks you for your participation.
Parties, you predicted a much higher level of participation.
Human nature does not obey the laws of politics.
What the hell is going on?
They all ex-military. Something funky going down, D.
You're sending soldiers into the island disguised as citizens.
This country needs for this to work.
No one's coming to help us. After tonight, nothing will ever be the same again.
They forgot about one thing. They forgot about us.
What have I done?
Run!
Stay strong, Nye.
I'm coming.
Just remember all the good the purge does.
Where is my daughter? People don't just disappear.
The first time I saw Hundred Hall,
was July 1919. Nothing could have prepared me for the spell it cast. When I saw the house again 30 years later, I could hardly comprehend the change in the place.
Why don't you tell me what's going on?
You wouldn't believe me.
Mother, this is Dr. Faraday.
How did you find the patient?
A little under the weather.
It's war shock.
They brought Caroline home to nurse him.
I'd heard they were troubled. Very hush-hush about it.
A long time ago.
Who's this child here?
What are you doing here?
Susan died before I was born.
There's something evil in this house.
That's nonsense.
Betty, what are you doing here?
You rang for me, miss.
I did not.
Well, Mrs. Ayres was upstairs.
Rang itself.
Did it?
What is all the noise?
She's here.
That's impossible.
Your mind is playing tricks. Susan is a memory. It can all be explained.
How innocent you are.
I'm worried, Doctor. Last night he said he could smell smoke. I couldn't smell anything.
His delusions seemed almost contagious. Someone's playing games.
People are capable of nasty impulses.
There's something in this house that hates us.
You do not belong here.
Oh, yes. There'll be tricks tonight.
Stop! Stop!
What happened next is a mystery to me.
I had a series of visions when I was younger. And after each one ended, the same thought would be stuck in my head.
What did you see?
I saw a nun. Word of my visions reached the church, and I was asked to accompany a priest to an abbey in Romania.
The abbey has a long history.
Valak.
Not all good.
What?
She knew him down. Galleon's here.
About the mission. Did you see anything unusual?
Like an alien, you mean?
We saw something.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
And your men? Someone or something tore them to pieces.
I
think they're attempting hybridization. They're upgrading on every planet they visit.
We need to know if you pose a threat.
We're assassins. Isn't posing a threat kind of the point?
I met Emily a few weeks ago. She is this wonderful, elegant person.
Je t'ai vu tracer le long du paysage une ligne des aimés qui détruit ton langage. Et quand tu chantais le plus fort dans ton silence, je voyais les larmes couler toujours à contre-sens.
Stephanie, I need just a simple favor.
Et si la terre est sombre, et si la pluie te noie, raconte-moi qu'on puisse trembler ensemble. Et si le jour ne vient pas, dans la nuit des perdus, raconte-moi qu'on puisse crier tout bas, crier à tout bas.
Si la pluie te noie, raconte-moi qu'on puisse.
People do terrible things for their own reasons. I want to know your secret. Tell me.
Do you hear the ticking?
Testing 1, 2, 3. We're on.
We're here to investigate a patient that killed 3 innocent teenagers on a Halloween in 1978. He was shot by his own psychiatrist and taken into custody that night, and has spent the last 40 years in captivity. Hello, Michael. I have something you might like to see.
Everyone in my family like turns into a nutcase this time of year.
Yeah, I mean, your grandmother is Laurie Strode. She was almost murdered.
Wasn't it her brother who murdered all those babysitters?
No, it was not her brother. That's something that people made up.
Do you know that I pray every night that he would escape?
What the hell did you do that for?
So I can kill him.
Dad, look out!
The bus crashed.
Mom, what bus crash?
Michael escaped.
Excuse me, somebody's in here.
Hello?
He's waited for this night. He's waited for me. I've waited for him.
Get out of the room! Get inside!
You don't believe in the boogeyman?
He's here!
Michael! You should.
Can you close the closet door?
Here.
You like
Everybody knows everything. What if the truth was, nobody knows anything?
I got a feeling today is the day.
Today is the day. I can feel him this time. I can feel him.
Good to see you, John. It took so long to find you. What do you say?
Say I'm not called John anymore.
Fate's funny, huh?
Where would you want to find me?
My husband has never seen your face. You were right about him.
Look, he's violent with you.
What's this?
Just a little scratch.
Little scratch, huh?
I want you to take him out on your boat and drop him in the ocean for the sharks.
They say she came all the way to see you.
Yes, it's about temptation. There's right and wrong.
You know how? In Plymouth, everybody knows everything.
Well, I've got kind of a big day tomorrow.
I know all about your big day.
Feels like everybody knows
something
I don't. How do you explain that?
Dill, will you have yourself a good day now and do what's right, okay?
I need you to deliver me from temptation.
Are you going to take him out?
You're not right in your mind.
My wife says you're being a little difficult.
There's something wrong.
Are you gonna tell me what this is all about? Sometimes we do bad things for good reasons.
Sorry I said those things.
You know how much I love you, don't you?
Who the hell are you?
I'm a fan of yours. The CEO who beat up two prostitutes, but then got acquitted in court yesterday.
Get me down!
I'm transferring 20% of your cash to these two girls.
I'm calling Delta Security.
The rest, I'm transferring to your wife. Account number.
Don't!
51912.
Take your child and leave. He won't hurt you again. Mr. Chen has bankrolled your company for years. Isn't this his wife?
You bitch!
You try to contact your wife again, or if anything unexpected should happen to her, this video will be sent to him.
Who are you?
Are you not Lisbeth Salander, the writer of wrongs? The girl who hurts men, who hurt women. I could never figure it out. Why did you help everyone but me?
Can't outrun your own shadow.
Why is it this, but why is it spiders don't get stuck in their own webs?
I'm gonna ask you a series of questions.
I want you to respond truthfully. Have you ever hurt someone?
Yes.
Have you ever experienced anything you'd consider abnormal?
Yes.
Last question. Do you know what mutants are? Did you know baby rattlesnakes are more dangerous than adult ones? They haven't learned how to control how much venom they secrete. All of you are dangerous. That's why you're here. Been through a lot. Get some rest.